It's time for Ever Play Civ 6 Game 8, Episode 4. Hey guys, back for another bit of Civ. Let's continue my war against the Australians. Canberra. Sure. Bye, dude. After. Make peace. All right, sure, why not?
And become a free city. If we win its loyalty, or use military force, we could bring it into our own civilization.
Okay, we'll see what happens. Oh, I think I just lost a dude. Yep. Well, that was a bummer.
It isn't just our lands that can be improved, but our waters as
okay. Well. Get some defense strength. Let's do some shipbuilding. Alright, let's see here. Let's do a Hansa. This plus two looks alright. Okay, I'm not at war with them anymore. Let's deal with Melbourne. Need some more money before I can do that upgrade. Alright, let's get over here. Someone has beat me too. Mahabodhi Temple. Wait here for a minute. See if I can avoid the mistake I made. Keep all my cities from now on. All right. Let's see. Let's go to Brussels. come back here. Right, I've got all the trade routes I should. Should probably build up a... Barbarians. Alright, let's see here. Hold off on that thought for a minute. Stalemate, huh? I think I'll fortify here. Belongs to Free City's Rebellion in 7 turns. I'm not even sure what that really means. Alright, let's leave him here for the time being. Alright, next turn we upgrade him. Nice. Just run those guys through. Oh. He's dead. No more scouting. Gotcha. Alright. Achen. His housing, his amenities... We need a builder. All right, let's make our Hanza plus 3 over here. Plus 3 over there. Okay. Let's do plus 3. Let's see, you. Let's get him over here. Get him over here. Get him over. Oops, I was supposed to upgrade you. Come back. Sorry, Brave Death. Buffalo Robes and Pimic Khan. Sure. Bye.
Your Grace, if I may, I think it is time that we begin.
I cannot imagine any condition.
We'll get there. We'll get there. Alright. Somebody beat me to the Oracle. That's fine. They're burgling housing. They'll have it soon. Alright, mains. Let's get some ancient walls going. Alright, let's see here. You. Huh, interesting. Attack him. Hang back for a minute. Take him out. Or try to, anyways. Alright. Let's see. Let's get you in here. Upgrade time. Just head back here. Let's wait for an upgrade chance. Come this way. Really, dude. I guess it doesn't cost him anything.
It's all papers and forms. The entire.
Alright. We're gonna do some education if we're going to do a science victory. Guilds to get another governor. Alright. Watching.
Yes?
Daddy's over here. Aren't you guys gonna go take a nap now?
No, not yet.
Not yet? Okay.
What's that game?
It's a game Daddy's playing.
What's that? A crab crab.
Uh-huh, a crab, that's right.
Are you allowed to play with this?
No, but you can use it if you want.
Okay.
All right, let's build a center.
A crab.
Mm-hmm.
A new one. Crab, crab, crab.
Alright, take them out.
Is he not looking for that one?
No.
Why?
I don't play with that. Not for this game.
What is a red game?
Uh-huh.
That's a crab.
Yep.
A crabs. I want a crab. A fist.
Uh-huh.
Okay, to the other game.
Alright, let's see.
The heck are them doing with that? Monkey. Boop. Feed. Like, can I get this feed? Nothing to do with that?
No, leave that there.
Does it not to do with that game?
No.
How about the other one?
Yep.
A crab, 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 crab.
And look, what's that over there?
Crab, another.
Turtles.
And a crab.
Yep.
I actually see crab now.
Mm-hmm.
Cause I can see there's a wake up. Crap.
Alright. Let's see. Okay, go. It's time to go to sleep.
Good night, Daddy.
Good night. Alright. I will keep the city. Barracks time for some housing. Let's Start with the Hanzo. Get some production going. Oh, another good spots are ready for now. So, let's do ancient walls. All right, the Castellan. We'll send, let's see. Let's see. Production towards constructing districts in the city. All right, let's send Victor to Melbourne. All right. So for now, I think I'll send him over here. Send him here. Send him here. Let's go take these guys out. All right, let's send you to the north. Nobody likes me except Poundmaker. Guess because they know I'm a warmonger. Let's go north. Let's go, let's see, towards Adelaide. Stay here. Let's get some luxuries. Let's head back. All right, wait here for now, guarding the western boundary. Current western boundary, that is. Oh man. Gotta get back to Heidelberg. Alright. Yeah, it's only 6 turns, why not? Alright, let's see here. Let's build a library. Alright, he's got one more go. Let's go get some green over here, build a farm. Alright, we'll just guard the southern borders for now. Alright, head this way. Come back to Heidelberg. Let's go up here. Last farm. Alright, let's repair that harbor. Send some missiles at these guys. That's right. How do you like that? Alright, let's heal up. Let's protect. Rebellion in 3,000 turns. I guess because of the capital, they're a lot less likely to just rebel, because that would throw them out of the game. Hey man, you started the war. And actually, I could buy 3 of your cities.
It is the mark of an educated mark.
Let's go for castles. I think that might be important. Let's get that fool. Alright, nothing was pillaged. Mains needs housing. Alright. Let's get an armory. More production. Armory. Let's just be on alert over here. Be on alert.
Every man should make his son learn some useful trade or profession, so that in these days of changing fortune.
Alright, let's see here. Let's do theology. Alright, ancient walls. Let's see. Alright, she could do double adjacency bonuses from commercial hubs. Yes, let's do that. We have some of those going on. Alright, horsemen. Let's go clear this encampment.
Have exact religious thinking without theology than exact mensuration.
Alright, so now I can build missionaries. Alright. Let's see here. Which one is this? Mains. Okay. University will help with housing. Excellent. Okay. Gotcha. Alright. You're saying over here. I think, sure, why not? Alright, horsemen. Some minor defeat, huh? Alright. Let's wait till I have some crossbowmen back up.
There were 7 wonders in the world, and the discovery of the Terracotta Army, we may say, is the 8th miracle of the world.
All right. We got a great engineer. And a great general.
Our civilization's...
All right. Make university. Alright, Heidelberg. Let's make a workshop so things go a little faster. Before we repair that lighthouse, let's make a quadrine. Alright, promotion for you. Yes. Now it's a stalemate instead of a light defeat. Excellent. Come closer. You can get promoted next turn. Alright. You can get upgraded this turn. Swordsman, you can be upgraded. Scale cliff walls. Nah. Let's see. Defending against ranged attacks. Alright, what do you do? Instantly builds ancient and medieval walls in this city. And what do I have currently in the city? Currently I have ancient walls. Yeah, sure, let's get some medieval walls. Alright, El Cid. Forms a corp out of must be okay. Let's do it.
Being a mercenary, though, hey, we just go wherever there's a mixture of money and trouble.
Okay. Let's get Naval Tradition. Send an envoy to Buenos Aires. Attack these guys. Clear this encampment. It's not a horseman. Alright, unit needs orders. Alright. Queen Savages, squad alert. Go to Heidelberg. Land in naval units, yes. Let's do that. Yep. Oops. Sharp arrows, I like that. Nice. That takes us over the range of what we needed here. So we've got a golden age for next turn.
Rocks not heroic, in my path. Golden. I keep them all.
Okay. Let's see here. Printing. All right, let's do this. Because I'm going to eventually want to make U-boats and whatnot. Let's make a temple. Whoa. Oh, well, because I have these. Okay. Yeah, let's do this. Boom. All right. Make your Hansa. Let's do it here. All right, come protect the north. The salty knockers, I love it. Build some walls. The walking artillery, I like it. Come back over here. Alright, and I'll be right back.
came back. Sorry, I'll look later. Bye. I don't know where I settle this. She considers to be her territory, but okay. All right, let's go on alert here. Okay. Canberra. Let's make a workshop. All right. Let's go here. Protect them. Let's heal up. Where do you think they're going? Trade route in Adelaide. Heidelberg needs more housing. All right, let's see. Alright, so what do I want to get for them? Ooh, this is better production. And Crab God. Let's do that. Okay, seems decent. Let's do it.
The Navy has both a
nice. Good job, Canberra. Scoring up a storm. All right. All right, let's do this. We got some spies. Build up our treasury for a minute there. Alright, we've got an envoy. Let's go to Brussels. Alright, let's just go on alert for now. Got some walls. Send an envoy to Brussels. It's going to really help us when we get our factories. There were the French right past me. After they told me not to settle near them, they're going to settle near me. What have I built? All right. All
Build a Hansa. That's still nowhere good to build it. Let's see. Yeah, they need some housing. Let's do that. Got some trading posts going on. All right. Hutchin. We can get a lot of money from Yervin. Why not? Great scientists. Okay. All right. Get along. Let's build the temple. Yeah, let's do some little crab to crab thing there. Where did I tell you to go? Hey. No. Go back over here. Alright. Let's see, thinking of settling back here maybe? Just didn't want to go through the isthmus. Whatever. Alright. Who's this? Means. Let's build the builder. Alright. Eureka moments. Sanitation. Square rigging. Military science. Maybe he's gonna settle over here. Great general. Alright, let's have him hang out over here. Oh, that's cool. The sun in the corner there is kind of...
People can have the Model T in any color, so long as it...
Alright. Nice. Alright. Might as well do some stirrups. Let's get a green engineer. Alright, Majburg. Hagia Sophia. Yeah. Alright. That didn't do a lot money wise, I guess. Then again, I guess it did. Alright. Water mill for more production. Repair that White House. Let's go sailing. Alright, Isidore. Alright. He'll chill for a minute. Oh, wait. It's over here. Let's do it. Also, kill him.
Everything here appears calculated.
Nice. Alright. Let's build a horseman. Alright, let's see here. do a 50% discount on unit upgrades. Upgrade. Someone has killed another city-state. Let's get a promotion. Yeah, let's be good against defense as well as offense. Alright, let's go this way. Hello, bad guy. Boat. Alright, just come chill here for a little bit. So, built Kotoku Inn. I'm in second place for science. Surprised it didn't try to attack me. Alright. Achen. Can build a harbor. Duh. Pointless. Alright. Let's see here. Guess we should do some of this in order to not lose a culture game. You can't build a harbor, interestingly enough. Let's do a watermill. Alright. Let's see what's going on with the Kumasians. Get some wheat over here. Okay, glad you like my culture.
Inventions have been so simple as the stirrup.
Does that upgrade you? No. Okay. Thanks. Yes. Need some of those. All right. Let's see here. Let's do walls. Let's do another boat. Right. Do a lumber mill. Chill. Just a little island or something else. We'll see soon. I give them horses. They give me money and open borders. I don't think I want you to have horses. Just finished repairing that harbor. Alright. Let's do do a commercial hub here. Let's get some bananas. Shaka Zulu.
Umpam Guga Shaga. Wawazulu. Unga logo to flatella mabuto arm. Gagging lands a little put.
Shaka Zulu has some crazy headphones. North America. Give you olives, you give me money, sure. Joint war. I don't even know. Sorry, dude. Nice. All right. Watching. Let's build a settler. I want to move to North America. Colony time. All right. Let's build an encampment because I have a feeling we're going to have lots of war. Let's build a commercial hub. Plus two over here. I like it. Let's chill for now. Down Antioch. And Muscat. One alert. Zula and Babylon are at war, huh? Looky what I found. A stalemate. You, come this way. Plus two. Alright, just wait there. One more charge, huh? All right, just come wait over here. Let's be an escort. Got a trade route.
Times have changed. And the era of diplomatic delegations has passed.
If you're the bank $100, in diplomacy there are two kinds of...
Alright, time for banks, time for dips.
Your Majesty, keep your...
Alright. Do that. Exploration. Repeat the route for now. All right, come back over here. Your turn. Alright, plus 3 for getting rid of barbarians. Nice. Alright, let's just heal up. Alright, let's repair that lighthouse. Sure, your delegation's welcome. Alright, I think I should be making missionaries. Oh, and an apostle, duh. Can make more traitors. Continue work on that boot. And can hold on for a minute. You go over here. Kill him. Chill. Relax. Heal up. Alright. Let's go to... Let's see. And we can repeat this route. It's a good route. I guess I should have done the reverse route. So they could both benefit from the trade. Forgot about that thing that I learned. Alright, let's do a bank. Evangelize the leaf. Let's promote that catapult. Let's build a bank. Anything for science? Alright, I'll do that in case someone... Oops! Reselect. In case someone tries to steal my religion away. Alright. Let's go to... Trier. Alright, who needs religion? My people need religion. Alright, I think one or two more turns and that'll be it for this round. Alright. I think it's time to take revenge on Kumasi. Let's start sending the catapults over. Okay, cool. All right. We're in a golden age. Hooray. One dedication. Cool. Definitely, because I'm about to do that. All right, let's get a great person. Gold, 200. Gain two envoys, all right. Let's get a little closer. Spread some religion. Let's make 8 stip citizens. Let's make another apostle. Money and envoys. What do these guys give? Gold? Sure. I can use more gold. Alright, where's my settler? Oh, he's coming. Belief. Alright. Let's make a granary. Sure. Let's do more food. Theologians have clarified the tenets of Snippy Snip and its beliefs. Alright, let's go spread over here. Upgrade to a knight. Okay, let's give him a promotion. Spread religion.
Uvumelelana amabutho akho enze intando yawo. Kufanele asebenze indawonye, enze intando yakho.
Not sure why you're mad.
If your actions inspire others.
Right. Competitor. Right, you. Go with him. Link up. You, get in the water. Where else are they following? Oh.
go spread some snippy snip up there. Missionary. Spy time. Let's do a stable so we can have some balance. Market for some money. You, go join them. Stuff for some money, I'll take it. Horses? Nope.
The day we stop exploring is the day we commit.
Divine right. Alright, I could do a Merchant Republic. I'm okay for now. Gurdwara. Not yet, let's do a market first. Alright. Let's do commercial hub adjacency. Faster growth and loyalty for non-continental. Let's do it. Go spread it over here. Go tell it on the mountain, as they say. Okay. So Magdeburg versus Aachen. Let's transfer him to, let's see, oh, all these people have things, huh? Sure, let's do that. Change it up a little. Some snippy snip. Australia cannot keep Brisbane. Oh, snip. John Curtin has been defeated. Oh, these bastards are attacking me now. Uh-oh. Too many guys at once. Need to back this situation up a bit. Commercial hub. Plus two. Nice. Let's wait. Alright, let's go spread some religion over here. Alright, these guys are snippy snip now. Good. Let's go to Canberra then.
The real use of gunpowder. Listen. Strip.
All right. Let's see here. Pike and shot. Square rigging. Home church is fine. Let's see. And they need more housing. No, not a good spot. Campus. All right. Strip shipyard. Do monarchy. Plus one housing per level of walls. I don't think it's time to change just yet. Just now. All right. Let's go exploring. You get up there. Wait. Yep. Wait. Zone of control. Kill them. All right, wait for the other guy to get there. Snippy snip. All right, got another trade route available. Some housing is needed. And the French don't hate me so much anymore. Built our first spy. Let's make a trader. Let's make a bank. Let's make a workshop. All right. Let's get you closer. Get you closer. Alright, let's go spy. Yeah, let's spy over here. Spread some sneaky snip. Chill with this shit for a minute. No more barbs.
are we at here? Second place for science. Okay, not too bad. Leading in domination. Fourth place for religion. Alright, so just don't let them convert me, and they can't win. This means war. Egregious. Who cares? General. Let's make an armory. Bombard. Let's go the same direction for now.
Dovreste prestare attenzione a ciò che va accade d'intorno. Credetemi, vi sono fin troppi giochini che stanno avendo luogo.
Welcome to the United States of America. If you conduct yourself well, you can consider us friends.
You got it, buddy. Did not both attack the same guy. Alright. I think a catapult would be great. Minor victory, huh? Let's fortify. Let's head this way. Alright, let's trade with Paris. Fortify for now. Found a pound maker ship.
Hmm.
Boom. Settle on Pangea. Alright. Hanza. Plus 3, heck yeah. Let's get some bananas. Interesting information. Let's go on alert for now. I only live to steal. That's not true. Sorry about that. Didn't mean it.
It's not the towering sails.
All right. Let's make it so we can build our own bombards. Get a green engineer. Let's make a bank. I can build a missionary, hooray. More trade routes. Let's just stay fortified for now. Leonardo, Eureka for one modern technology. Random technology, all right. Ooh, cool. I can become a frigate. Alright, let's see. Go become a frigate. Confused about what you're trying to say there. Spread religion. All right, let's do some light exploration here.
If Delicate Arch has any significance, it lies, I will venture.
Through exploration, we have discovered an...
Okay, cool. Okay, to forget. Right, go upgrade.
Three great elements of modern
realism. Sure. Now you have something to do. Cool. City now. Go to Canberra. Alright, frigate. Go explore. Heal up. Alright, let's gain sources. Over here. He's been defeated.
Don't judge someone until you've stood at his forge.
All right, industrialization of new factories. Melbourne. Let's get a harbor. Builder for Niter, and I need another settler for over here. Come here to get my next settler.
Mycket skapably. Thought er fagur sjón.
Not sure I would say I have a strong navy, but I do have a navy.
City has sworn its loyalty to us
nice.
And has asked to join our great civilization.
Cool. Let's keep it. Helps my score, after all. Alright, Brisbane, let's get the library going. Let's repeat that route for now. Be on alert. Keep exploring. Snip, isn't it? I'm leading in science, hooray. Finally got there. All right, let's be on alert for now. All right, it's not a bad continent. Hey, who's shooting at me? Oh crap, Poundmaker's at war with me now.
Til Sirs! Til Halla Odins!
Okay. Formal joint war?
Namoya. Nuhtake the might in the Norton Tan. Magapuek said I told the man.
Okay. Sure. Just gotta stay away from the coast now. All right, let's make a library. Upgrade. Let's go get some niter. I just killed him. Stay here, please. Oh, need niter, that's right. Settler, settler. found
Gilgamesh Kyengi, U Sharuru Kanaku. Latadar, Anaku Ibrija Tibaku.
Don't be afraid. I like that. Sumeria is beating me in science, just like another game I was playing. So far, Poundmaker's War is pointless. Sorry. I like to keep my footprints. Buy another missionary, hooray. Let's do a market. Either. Sure, who's orange? Preparing just
the key words of violent economics.
Okay, almost at not a dark age. Some military tactics. All right, factory time. Rose. Alright, so I've got some niter. Do I have coal in my territory? I do. Go get some coal. Maybe. I don't know if I can have the tech for that yet. Let's go get some snippy snip over here. Where the heck did those barbarians come from? Oh, they're gone now. Alright, let's see here. Poundmaker, huh? Let's try and steal some money. Where's the nearest friendly port he can go to? Over here. Hopefully friendly enough that he can get healed up, but I'm not sure. More coal there. Some coal there.
Strategy requires thought.
Alright, research. Let's get steam power. Canberra. Let's get a factory going. Let's repair our water mill. Send it on the way here. Circumnavigated the world. That gives me a Greek general, I guess. Cool. Repair that granary. Got the stone of scone. Let's kill this guy.
One had a twisted design, red, on a green ground. Another, all prickly angles, yellow and black. A third was ornamented with scales of blue and crimson. A fourth was in quarters like a melon.
Crazy. Alright, cool. No longer in danger of a dark age. Factory time. Pick that monument. Spit some more snippy stick.
Four characteristics of humanism are...
Alright, enlightenment. Let's do some ancient walls. Get a great scientist. Let's make a bank. Let's make a Hanza. Let's make a factory. Let's do these things. Peep that route. Bunch of trade routes we can build. All right, let's go get some more coal. Let's upgrade you. Let's upgrade you. Yeah, I'll take these. All right, let's rest and repair. Let's get a great engineer. Let's build a university. Okay. No. No thanks. Barbarians have plundered my trader. Oh no. Alright, I stole a whole bunch of gold, and he's promoted. Alright, let's build a bank. Let's build a campus. Let's steal the money. Alright, let's get a promotion. Ooh, I like this. Disrupt rocketry. That can be useful later. Alright, go here. Okay. Alright, let's go exploring. Starting here. My scones.
It is arguable whether the human race have been gainers by the march of science beyond the steam.
Electricity. Theater. Let's try and steal money again. The Cree and the French are having a holy war.
University. Alright, it's time for me to go, so let me save that game. Alright, this has been Eric playing Civ 6 for about twice as long as he meant to. I'll see you next time. Bye.